Now, for a lot of people and the new generation, it's like Netflix is like, duh, it's Netflix, it's like, it's there.
Yeah.
But when we are growing up, the things are different. Do you remember when you were growing up, what was, you know, that crazy things that you're mad about? Like,
well, when I was growing up a long time ago, 1960s, you know, it was just a few channels of linear TV, you know, watching the Brady Bunch and those things. And then when I was 16, Star Wars came out. And so that became a, you know, a whole new chapter. and then HBO got strong when I was about 40. And then for us now to be doing amazing productions all around the world, it's, you know, incredible.
And how do you feel the because in some moment they killed the air television, they say, oh, this is dead, this is nothing happened with that. But it's still there.
And news and sports on it will stay very strong on broadcast.
So how do you think we can say that will be a cohabitat, like for everyone is like space?
Yeah, I mean, think of Netflix more as killing DVD.
Okay.
Right? You know, it's what we used in home for a great experience without commercial.
But the quality of the production is like motion picture quality and also amazing broadcast productions also. It's like the quality is there. So the experiences and the content is the most important thing.
Yeah, think of it as you've got to have great content, you've got to have great streaming, great choosing. You need all of it to be great.
And also you change our habits. It's like sometimes you are working during the day and plans you go to the cinema at night, and now it's like, let's stay home, watch a series or a movie. So the idea of changing the behavior of the people.
You know, we haven't really changed out of home. We've changed how you watch in the home.
Okay.
But like in the US, now half of households are Netflix members, so we're very happy about that. But like movie tickets and music concerts, all of them are steady or up. So you still go out about the same amount. It's just that in the home, it's become much more convenient.